Araw ng Kalayaan today! Happy, happy Independence Day, everyone! Let's take a moment to remember lahat ng mga magigiting na Filipino na nagbigay daan para maranasan natin ang natatamu nating freedom today. Saan man kayo sa mundo, happy, happy Independence Day again, everyone! And I hope you're all enjoying this long weekend with your loved ones. I-celebrate natin ang time na to with the people who, you know, really matter to us and give back to our fellow kababayans and appreciate everything that we can do freely. Ako honestly, na-enjoy ko yung freedom of speech. Just being able to have that freedom to voice out whatever I feel. All my advocacies na gusto ko rin sabihin sa platform ko. These are the few things that I really enjoy when it comes to the freedom. So today, I just really feel thankful to be able to do such things as well. And isa rin sa mga kalayaang natatamo natin today is the freedom to be ourselves. Nowadays, the world is more open to embrace different unique personalities, interests, and talents. Freedom may look and feel different para sa iba't ibang mga tao. So, now the question is, how do we ensure that freedom is accessible to everyone? Let's find out kasama ang ating inspiring guests natin who are not afraid to express themselves, three amazing transgender women who are breaking barriers in the fashion industry. And we are so honored to have them here with us today. B-Fam, please welcome Slay Model Search runner-ups, Abby and Sauce. Hi, Sauce.
Hi.
Nice meeting you. Hello,
hi.
Hello. Say hi to our B-Fams together with Nana, our winner.
So,
can you kindly say hi to all our
Hello, darling.
Hi,
B-Fam. All right. Thank you so much all for being here. Of course, first off, I just want to say congratulations to everyone. Of course, it has been a long journey for the three of you, and congratulations that you three were the top for this competition. And how do you feel right now that the competition is finally over? Let's start with Abby.
Until now, hindi pa rin ako maka-move on kasi I'm not really expecting to be runner-up.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm only praying to be one of the top 10. But yeah,
God give
me this opportunity.
My history in the with Slay Model is a very big change for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the competition so long.
Yeah.
It's 7 years, you know.
Alright, I can see that you are all ready for this one as well. And how about Nana? How does it feel that the competition is finally over and you rose to the top?
I can't believe it. It's like gonna be a winner actually, like because I feel like I just do every day is because I think I'm compared with myself and I gonna be a winner, but I can't believe it, but really enjoy it. Thank you for Slay Model, thank you for Filipina people to supporting me, and yeah, let's slay together.
That specific word, whatever they want to talk regarding more about their goals and their ambitions, they just keep on saying slay.
Yeah, yeah,
so
slay.
Just keep on slaying, all three of you. And of course, what's the beauty of growing up as a transgender woman?
The beauty is now in front of you.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, and it's not really easy. Pero pag gusto mo kasi, it's all possible.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it's beauty na nagpakatotoo ka sa sarili mo.
Yeah.
And this is the result of it.
Yeah.
Be true to yourself.
The beauty inside, if you feel it's your beauty, is your beauty always.
Yes, that's a good statement for us to really remember as well. And how about you, Nana?
The beauty, the outside is not everything, but you have to have beauty inside and represent who you are and represent how beautiful you are.
Of course, thank you so much for being so brave throughout your whole journey as well. And when it comes to this one, as I mentioned, brave, what are the challenges you experienced growing up? Like for example, who are the people also who supported you through your whole journey?
Hindi ako nag-outcome birth ng early, so
mm-hmm.
my parents don't accept it, especially my father. So it's really difficult for me to hide it. Sinunod ko pa rin yung nasa puso ko.
Yeah.
Not just heart, but the inner me. Mm-hmm. Like soul. It.
Thank you so much for sharing that. Mm-hmm. How about you, Sauce? What are some of the challenges you were able to face before?
When I was young, 15 years old, I tell my mother I cannot be your son anymore. I want to do for my family. Mm-hmm. Is yeah, she happy and yep. My family happy. So just I keep you already, mom.
Aww. How about you, Nana?
My mom not agree with that and don't ask them and stop me like, okay, you don't have to wearing the girl dress. You don't like. Don't put the makeup on actually but I proved myself to be like to go study in university and after my mom like gonna agree and did her see like okay I can take care of myself.
You can see that as a person everyone has a different struggle from the past, but us right now it's super super happy for us to celebrate all our wins. Now I want to ask, how does it feel after transitioning?
Now when I look in the mirror, everything is okay, everything is fine, I feel comfortable.
My feeling is very comfortable.
Yeah.
I can be myself 100%.
I know that some people they're not like lucky to have their family to support, but I'm also but one thing, if you prove yourself you like you can successful, you can get a job, you can get the education, actually like your family gonna understand what's your way, you're gonna grow up.
There's nothing holding you back from here on moving forward as well. And I love how you mentioned that somehow when you started out, like for example your mom or your family wasn't really accepting at first when it comes to you dressing a different way, I feel like it may somehow come from a point of them being scared of what other people may say for you. So it's a good thing you also mentioned that you are an empowered woman, that you can also take care of yourself as well. And I also want to ask, since you are all from SLA, how were you able to be exposed in the modeling industry and who helped you get in this industry?
Ever since I really want to be a model, mm-hmm. but unfortunately when I try to submit my requirements first, when I tell them that I'm trans woman, is it okay? Then they will said, oh, sorry, this is only for women. This triggered me to search more on yeah. website, like trans woman models. Mm-hmm. Then suddenly I saw SLA model search LA. Then I sent email, I tried. Until one day, CC Asuncion messaged me. I was shocked. I didn't expect that he noticed me.
Yeah. As one door closes when it comes to your modeling gigs before that you were trying to do, another one opened, such as SLA.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Amazing,
it's like a
amazing.
Blessing.
Yep. And how about Jesus?
Start with beauty person, yeah. So his name Fik. He asked me to join the beauty person and say yes. It's so long way. I'm start like not give up to myself. I'm driving to beauty person for 3 states. The last one is here, SLA. It's a big change for me. So yeah.
Yeah, of course. Each competition you joined definitely made you more confident.
Yes.
Performing as well.
I can be myself 100%. Yeah, you will see on stage and like,
Yeah. And how about you, Nana?
The model is my dream when I was young, but I really don't know I'm gonna be achieved in this way or not. And actually, I have opportunity for the beauty pageant, and I joined beauty pageant for last year, the big stage for the transgender in Thailand. And after that, my friend told me like, you know, you don't be like suffering for the beauty pageant. You have to go in and try to be a model. And this is the beginning of me. And after that, I'm joined the SLA model.
Overall, I love the whole conversation. We definitely talked about being more free, more accepting as a society. And I feel like being more accepting on our own ourselves, accepting ourselves and what we really believe in. So we just stick true to what we believe and we stay brave as much as possible. And that's it for the first part, B-Fam. We will be right back and we will be talking more about their slay journey in a bit.
Stuck in Iowa, would wanna take a ride with us. Drink Corona while listening to my Sharona.